Guys, last time I hosted this show with sports broadcaster Max Rushton, he took me aside and said, please, Sam, teach me how to do sports properly. You're a master. Also so handsome. Mm. All of those things are correct. And Max, I'm feeling generous today. Take out a pen. It's time for... Get ready to learn, mate. Get ready to learn. Let's start with Formula One, where Ferrari were the big winners at the Mexican Grand Prix. As you can see, Carlos Sainz there took it home, and the big loser was one of their mechanics.
Oh, careful now. 10 out of 10.
Holy hell, I haven't seen moves like that since Reagan. Remember her? Anyway, Kiwi driver Liam Lawson may be new to F1, but he managed to bring a touch of class to proceedings by flipping the bird to hometown hero Sergio Perez. Oh! Just like Steve Price passing a cyclist. Max.
Get on with it.
Are we going to be taken off air? I don't think that's allowed at all.
That's going to be a good thumbnail
Okay, let's talk soccer, Max, because Man City's worker and defrosted Viking Erling Haaland has scored one of the greatest improvised goals you'll ever see.
Look at this.
It's amazing.
Can you see this? Look at this. Foot movement. How did he do that?
It's like the Matrix.
It's crazy. Unbelievable. I tried that once in my mixed futsal team. Tommy still hasn't forgiven me for knocking his two front teeth out. Oh, all right, now to the Women's Big Bash League, because commentator Jason Richardson may need to get his eyes tested.
There's a lot of the fans that have arrived in have really enjoyed it. Lots of kids. A little bank of them right there.
You've called them kids and that's the Masters cricket league. Oh,
really?
Yeah.
I just saw them sitting in little...
Just shows to show how damaging the sun can be, guys. Slit, slop, slap, everyone. It's important. Let's head to the States for some college football, because I don't care how proud you are of your fancy pylon cam, because listen closely, guys, there's got to be a better way to say this.
AT&T pylon cam will give you the shot of Tez coming right in your face.
No judgment here, okay? College is a time for experimentation. And it's the NFL. Whoever organises Denver's halftime entertainment has just worked out why they race greyhounds and not corgis. Oh, boy. Oh, so sad. More than 2 years on and they're still looking for the queen. It's very... But if you want an animal with a competitive edge, it turns out you can't go past the squirrel.
Got a little visitor on the field.
Yeah, we have a squirrel at the 17-yard line. How do we get the squirrel?
How do you get in?
Off the field. Squirrel might score a touchdown. Oh, yeah.
Go squirrel.
Touchdown.
In the end zone. Unfortunately, right after that, it ran into five corgis. So it was a very, very sad end. That was... What do you think?
It's a good bet. 6 out of 10.
Oh, that's an improvement, I think.
I mean, 10 out of 10.
You gave me more interesting feedback during that pricey.
That was a